All right, here we are for attempt number one in the late model tour at Nashville Fairgrounds. We qualified P5 as the number four car. The one, the two, the three are fast. There's a few other fast guys in here just from open practice. So this might be a good race. Hoping so. Good thing is we're on the inside line. I've found pretty much every track so far with these cars. That's where you want to be.
The track temp is 71. The air temp is 69.
This car is a little loose. On the bottom, if I can't come up.
At Nashville Fairgrounds.
So I am gonna have to be careful with that.
Car number 06 in the inside column.
Can I get a mic check?
Hardy hard hard.
Alright. Here we go.
Jimmy Junker.
Okay, Zane, here we go. Green, green, green.
Second or third place just did not go at all. Got a little loose coming off there. Well, Robert is getting a run off the corner behind me. Spun out.
I just snuck right through that one, guy.
The leader has just done a 19.18. The guy behind has just done a 19.47.
Oh, wow, hey.
P5.
Yeah, I was a split second for getting collected in that one.
Just done a 19.28. The guy behind has just done a 19.31.
Car on your outside. Outside's clear.
You've just done a
car outside. Clear outside.
Anderson.
He slipped up.
It's now 0.
Opened the door and I took it.
4.
That bump in the middle of 1 and 2 can kind of upset the car if you're not careful.
As a car exits in the pits, heads up.
Alright, now we got lap car. It's gonna
low side to clear.
Outside. Sounds like he blew up as we were going past him.
You've just done a 19.36.
Outside. He's still there. High side is clear.
That was a 19.39. Okay, Zane, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Okay, gonna change my brake bias one click.
The gap to Anderson behind is now 0.83.
In all that traffic, I'd have done it sooner, but I was in all that traffic and couldn't.
That lap was a 19.39, V4.
Well, we can't catch the 3. Well, 6 is coming back to us.
The lap time was 19.48. The gap to Anderson behind is now 0.92.
Move the brake bias one more click. See if you can't help. Feels like we're kind of pushing up on entry. See if that'll help us turn.
The lap time was at 19.42. Good consistency. Keep them coming. Okay, Zane, you're halfway home. Got plenty of fuel. That was 19.43.
And I missed my entry there.
Your last lap time was a 19.53.
Stop it!
Thank you for it, Ken. Thank you for it.
Well, the 5 is upset with somebody.
The gap to Anderson behind is now 1.30.
Alright, so moving the brake bias has helped us get into the corner a little bit more. Helped us driving away from him. Entered too shallow there. Pushed up, and then do with the brake bias.
That lap time was 19.43. The gap in front is now 1.77.
Well, putting some distance behind, which is good. I'm going to move the brake bias one more click.
Car on the high side. Clear high.
Minus the high.
All right.
Gap to Anderson behind is now 1.79. But that was at 19.80. The gap ahead is now 1.84. Just done a 19.51.
Kind of been gaining a little bit on the three, but there's just not gonna be enough time. We're not gaining fast enough anyways. Kind of slid through that corner.
Front is now 1.61.
Thank you.
He was a little slow there.
It seems to be high.
I got four laps to go.
The gap in front is now 1.68. Last lap was a 19.64.
Really slid it through there. Two to go.
Two laps remaining. You've just done a 19.56.
Alright, one more to go.
Good one, Tom. Good race.
Alright, so we will take that.
Finish P4 okay,
as
it's over.
Four,
well done,
so
mate. Good finish.
Finish right where we should have. Take this back to the pits. Take a look at wrecks and results.
Good race, guys. I enjoyed.
Go see what the 5 was all complaining about.
Pit lane speed limit
maybe
is 35 miles per hour.
Alright. Caught the apron, and that took out the 9 in another car. Team and the 13 get together. Into the wall. Yeah. 8 blew the engine. 7 gets into the wall. I did that quite a bit of practice. Not sure what that was. Keeps it off the wall. No, he didn't. Oh, and then he gets hit in the back by the 2. Alright, so here's the 13 and the 5. Running that low line. I think I broke it. I did. Alright, well, let's go take a look at results. And we gained 8 safety, 16 I rating, and we finished 4th with 94 points. So, good race, good clean race for everybody up front. Just didn't have anything for the guys ahead of us. So, that was fun, and we'll move on and see what we can do on the next one. So, if you like what you see, hit the subscribe button, and thanks for watching.